Hey, I'm Tim Mounts from Happy Cat Farm. We're making polenta fries. The corn is a heirloom variety. It's from Ecuador, and we grow a ton of different corns. Put a little Parmesan in the polenta at the end of the cook, just to give it a little more depth of character and a little more consistency. Our ketchup is made with 40 plus varieties of tomatoes. We use shishito peppers, and it's got cardamom and allspice, and it's slow cooked for deliciousness.